You may encounter many foreign language texts that you don't understand. You could be looking at imported products in your local stores that have labels in foreign languages. Or you could be traveling to foreign countries and have trouble understanding signs that are in languages that you don't understand. In this video, I am going to show you how easily you can translate nearly any foreign language text into a language that you understand by using your smartphone. Most of us know Google Translate and may have used its text-to-text translation between languages. Google Translate is available in both Android Google Play and Apple App Store. Did you know that you can use Google Translate app in its camera mode to scan any text and get translation in real time? This is probably one of the most useful features of Google Translate. Let me show you how to use Google Translate camera photo or image mode to detect and translate a foreign language. If you don't have the app, install Google Translate from Android Google Play or Apple App Store. Launch the app and you will see the text translation interface. This is the area where you can enter the text to be translated. This is the language that you want to translate from. Currently, it is set to auto-detect language. This is the language that you want to translate to. Currently, it is set to English. To use the camera translation function, click on this camera icon. The source language and the results language follows the previous settings. You can click any of them to change the languages. Use Detect Language under Translate from if you can't identify a language from its text. Select a language that you want to translate to, in this case I have selected English. All you need to do now is point at a foreign language text. Google Translate will dynamically translate the foreign language text and overlay the translated text on the image itself, making it easy for you to read. Although the translation can be really helpful in understanding the meaning of the original text, sometimes the meaning can be misleading or inaccurate. Use the translated text as a guide, and if possible ask for help from anyone who knows the language. On TechTube TV, I make useful and easy to understand videos on technology-related topics. If you like my content, please consider clicking the subscribe button to follow my future video uploads. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you soon.